Since the last games, something's different. I can see it.
What can you see?
Guys, thank you so much for your time. Congratulations, the movie is very intense. There's a lot of things to say and you know, very, very powerful movie. So congratulations for that.
Thank you.
So in the movies, you can recreate a jungle in a soundstage with air conditioning and everything, you know, comfortable. But you're shooting the real thing. How tough was that experience?
It was fun. Hawaii was amazing. So like to pretend like it was anything less than amazing is just us winning.
Yeah, very proud of our acting skills and pretending that we were miserable in Hawaii.
Remember who the real enemy is.
The special effects with your dress in that particular scene with the wedding dress and then how tricky was? Do you remember how they do that?
The wedding dress was absolutely stunning. It was not very easy to walk in, but surprisingly easy to spin in. So
That helps.
That did help.
That makes it nice.
Chins up, smiles on.
There she is, Captain 17, the girl on fire.
How was your training for this movie? It's like a lot of, you know, gym and diets and...
Not so much, really. I mean, on the first movie, we had a lot more training because we had to learn skills and do things that we didn't really know before. Mm-hmm. On the second movie, we kind of just picked back up where we left off on the first. And also, I mean, the movies themselves are so physical. Mm-hmm. If you're worried about staying in shape, you shouldn't.
Yeah,
because the movie itself takes care of that.
Exactly.
This year, you're dealing with experienced killers.
Any last advice?
Stay alive.
In these days, young actors like you got the opportunity to create their own production companies to keep working and develop projects for themselves and for work. Do you think of that in some moment, that be executive producers or create a production company?
I've thought about starting a production company and started producing because I remember being an actor and never getting a chance because you're not already famous. And Hollywood kind of does this very annoying thing where it picks a very small pool of people that everybody already knows and just keeps recycling those people. And I wanted to create an environment for new talent, for first-time directors, for first-time writers, because there's so much amazing talent out there that never get an opportunity. Now I'm just very tired, and am I putting that dream on rest? I'm pausing that. I don't know if I'll ever get to it. I'm just too tired to think about it.
Yeah, no, for me, definitely. It's something that I've always been interested in. I've always loved learning on set and always wanted to be a director and producer and writer and stuff. I've kind of gotten a little bit of experience producing a couple of things, so I'm kind of getting started on that now, and I love it. It's great. I love getting behind the camera and finding interesting stories and finding cool ways to tell them.
Thanks, Al. Congratulations again.
Thank you very much.
We have never seen anything like this, and we will never see anything like it again.
The Hunger Games: Catching Fire.